Thick and sticky, and we'll be on our way. Holding me up. Oh, this is the first lap car. Up there, but it's fine. Best to take my pit now. That was a tricky situation. I held up quite a bit there. Make my first pit. Oh, really? Come on. thought there'd be a slowdown strip in the middle of that pit lane. So bad. Lost way too much time than I needed to there. On like a frame of like some sort of like boxing. Am I hearing an LG? Oh yes I am. Oh! We're getting right up to the top teams right now. P3. Oh shoot. That was very controversial. I don't think Boss saw him. That was the problem. This is the perfect place for Matty H to let me through. That was a fail. Okay, let me see where out of the hole. Okay, so he's second. If everything finishes where it is right now, RJ is mathematically out of the championship. It'll be Eligible Hornet and me going to the final round. And I'll have a 10-point advantage to him. So in that case, for me to win, I'll have to finish 5th or 6th. Not 10. I finish right for where I am right now. Monitor setup and not have to worry about that. Oh shoot, hello, that's my teammate. I just hope if he can't get his pace together, not wreck. I hope he just doesn't go through. Man, knowing Mouse, he'll probably do that. We're both good buddies, so. No, not a box TV. It's a 50-inch flat screen. Not really a smart. No. That is ridiculous. I'm sorry, Malice. Oh shoot. I messed that up. Fucked it up. Gosh. Went wide and then caused that. Oopsie daisy now. Back and say, that's fine. Oh my gosh. Oh no. That is a good thing for me. That means he can't get the He's going to be behind by 12 points in this next round. Oh no, for him, that's so unlucky. Like I'm as high as a kite. Yeah, I think it kind of does. Fair enough. Basically, all I need to do is just keep the win. So if I win, then Ryan flying. I should be looking for the streets, but But now if I win, I'm trying to remember, that's 12 points to my advantage in the last race, which means I believe I just need to finish 7th in the championship. Is in second, and he's 50 seconds behind. Granted, I haven't made a stop yet, but I will soon. Oh, shoot. I think since we're in clean air, I think I'm gonna play a commercial break in the middle of the race. Maddie H. What else is there? I can't. Oh, my batteries are low. I think I'm gonna try on this. Got the honk for Maddie. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I'll be coming through. I'm gonna do that for like 10 minutes and I gotta get after. I won't even be able to make the pit stop to do it. I'll have to drive for after. What's he doing with my teammate? Oh no, mouse choke. Now I'm gonna have to push and not hold him up. Running near the pace that I was at the beginning of the race, I'm running too far.
Unbelievable. Great job. Mix one.
What can I say, guys? You have built me a monster of a car. You're an absolute legend. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for this.